Imagine this. In our world, there's something extraordinary and mysterious hidden from the ordinary eye. Girls possess not only their beauty and intelligence, but also a powerful energy capable of transforming the surrounding world. They have special cells. Let's call them energy cells, capable of transmitting their strength through physical contact. For most regular guys, this doesn't mean anything. Their bodies are filled with testosterone, which seems to absorb these energy cells, making them unsuitable for influence. But what happens to sissies, weak boys with minimal testosterone levels? They become maximally susceptible to the impact of these mysterious cells. For a sissy, contact with girls is not just an event, a meeting, or communication. It's a new stage in life. It's an occurrence that can turn their world upside down. The first touch with a girl can unleash a flow of tender feelings, making their heartbeat fester and their mind tremble with excitement. The girl's energy field surrounding her, like a magnet, attracts the sissy, making him forget everything but the moment of interaction with her. These energy cells penetrate his body, filling him with emotions and feelings that were previously inaccessible. However, this new energy brings its own challenges. The sissy becomes more vulnerable to the world. He feels more, suffers from disappointments more intensely. His heart throbs with tenderness and love, but also experiences sorrow from losses and separations. Each new day for the sissy is a new adventure, a new opportunity to feel the energy and warmth of girls. He explores the world of emotions, discovering new facets of his soul and new meanings in his life. In this amazing and mysterious world, where girls possess not only beauty and intelligence, but also the power of energy cells, sissy boys become involuntary participants in an incredible evolution. It's not just an impact on emotions and behavior. It's a profound penetration into the very molecules and genes of the sissy, bringing about radical changes. Each touch to a girl, like a key, unlocks the genetic code of the sissy, introducing the magic of energy cells into his DNA. These cells, like messengers of change, begin their secret work, altering the body's chemical composition. The hormonal balance, once dictated by male nature, gradually leans towards female energy. Sissy boys find themselves caught in the whirlwind of an evolutionary process that inevitably rewrites their genes, influencing every molecule and cell. The subconscious, like software, is reprogrammed to the female, revealing new horizons for self-expression and self-discovery. They can no longer escape their true destiny, because feminization for sissies becomes a natural and unavoidable process. In this evolution, sissy boys cannot merely date girls, despite their attempts to maintain their accustomed roles. Girls, possessing this mysterious energy, unwittingly infect them with their cells, initiating an internal transformation process. Even if they start their relationships in a male role, girls, like maggots, pull them towards change. Feminization for sissies becomes a natural course of events embedded in their genes. With each new stage of this process, they realize that their true essence unfolds in feminine identity. This evolution, soaring on the wings of time, brings not only a change in their physical appearance, but also in their inner world, where they become themselves feminine and beautiful. These changes occur at the moment of a kiss. Sissy boys become an integral part of this mysterious transformation. These cells, like a magical elixir, are transmitted through airborne droplets, through touches, and especially effectively through a kiss. Just one peck on the cheek is enough, and in this sweet gesture, there is a concentration of cells sufficient to initiate the inevitable process of sissification. There's no turning back. Dear boy, you will become part of this amazing metamorphosis. The energy of girls, like a magical potion, reveals your potential for femininity, exposing your true nature. With each kiss, each moment of close contact, you feel how the variable cells penetrate every corner of your being. Genetics succumbs to the magical influence, and you can no longer escape the wave of femininity, softness, and beauty. Your potential as a man becomes zero, but there's no disappointment in this. Before you lies the world of the sissy princess. In you awakens an irresistible magic, calling for the realization of your new identity. You're not just a boy, you're a cute sissy princess, and in this role, you'll discover your true potential. So, let's leave behind old notions and immerse ourselves in a world where sissy princesses blossom like delicate buds, inviting everyone to find their unique feminine power. Be a sissy, dear, because in this role, you will unfold your true potential and become part of the magic of femininity. Now, you can start with my sissy test by joining my Patreon and purchasing the secret tier for $10. It will give you access to all the materials. Or you can first explore my Instagram, where there's plenty of free content. Do you want to be a girl? Then start with my Sissy Girls test. There are more than 100 questions. You can find it in my Patreon. Link in the description or write to me on Instagram.